You know, one thing that I like, John, about these videos is not only are they professionally produced, but they are not perfect. The children in the videos are not these high caliber, going to be the next Messi or Ronaldo players. These are real grassroots players performing the activities that you have in these in this app. And you'll see some of the kids maybe struggling a little bit to perform it. And you can kind of see as a coach, okay, this, I saw this child having this problem. A couple of my players are having the same problems. So, I mean, it's just very, very relatable. I think it's wonderful.
I appreciate it. I'm glad you mentioned it because I think it's important to note that because when folks turn to YouTube, sometimes they'll see the Liverpool Academy players or New York Red Bulls or whatever it might be. They'll see their academies players doing the activities that they recommend, and those players are pretty good. It can be a little disheartening sometimes if you see that experience, and then you go out on the field and it's hard for your team to get past even like the first couple steps of dribbling the ball. So yeah, Marcus is right. We made sure that we're here in Southern California, and so we found Southern California recreation players to film our content. But yeah, you'll see trips, you'll see some stumbles. It's not perfect, but that's what recreation soccer is. We're learning and we're growing.